Greetings, lassies and laddies, and welcome to another scenario in the Fort Kent to Eagle Lake route, where today we'll be doing another long haul. We'll pick up these at Fort Kent and then go all the way south to here. Change the switch while we're at it. Eagle Lake's consist is ready on track 4. Further. And preferably in the right direction. This freight is to be taken to Eagle Lake Gravel's auxiliary track, which of course we already knew. Thank you. Right, now that we have our speed more or less stable, let's go see what we are carrying today. This one. Nah, that's not it. Somewhere around here. A bit of everything now. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, time to wake up again. The end of the line is near. Good work. Now park the engine at the hut, destination X44. Let's see, where is X44? Oh, right, on the other end of the line. Derp. Over here, so we go. Oh, crap. We can't change this switch because we're parked right on top of it. Time to go in the opposite direction then. Almost. Change this one, change this one, and then go back that way. That's not good. Pretty sure I hit the wagon there. Oh well. And with that, lassies and laddies, we are approaching the end of this scenario. As always, give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. That way you will be notified when the next video goes live, and it will help me grow my channel. For now, as always, thank you for watching. Bye bye.